สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Speak Thai Easy It's a way to learn Thai with Kroo Nun เรียนภาษาไทยง่ายๆกับ Kroo Nun Right now I am at my hometown and behind it's a place that I can make my house and my Thai language teach Thai language office here but now it's just only the piece of the land and I don't have like anything yet but I will do that in the future soSince we already talk about like I will doing something, so today we are going to learn about Thai tense. And during the record, that might be a little bit noisy because there's construction of my neighbor here. So I hope you don't mind. And also that the atmosphere of surrounding is maybe a little bit you know sound of wind. So I hope you don't mind to learn this lesson to change the atmosphere from classroom to like in the nature. Okay. Anyway, I'm very thank you for all the subscriber and all donation that help me for support me, and that is also like help me and encourage me to make more video even my.Neck pain and shoulder pain is not recovered yet, but I still try to upload more video for the people who interesting to learn, and you know, like it will help you anyway. Let's go for the lesson today together. Okay, since I already told you that we are going to talk about the Thai tense. Oops, เสียงดังเนาะ noisy a little bit. Anyway, let's focus on the lesson today, and I hope you can see it's clear, right? I will close up more, and that is that's my new board for teaching. So this we're gonna learn and use this board together, and hope you can see, right? Okay. So in Thai sentence that we don't have the word to change the tense. Like in your language, you would say I go, he goes.And you know, like I went to do something. You know, like the future, the present, the past. But in Thai, we have the word to tell that this is a present, this is a past, and this is a future. So even though we don't have the word, the chain verb or verb conjugation, but we do have the word that you can know that is what tense we talk about. And also, you can sometimes you can guess by context, but that.Kind of word we will learn in this lesson. Okay, so let's see the first sentence. If you want to say, I live in Bangkok, I live in Bangkok. So you see this one, I is Chan. This is for female speaker. Chan yu Krung Thep. Chan yu Krung Thep. So this one mean I live in Bangkok or I stay in Bangkok.And you in this word is only used for the location or the place. Huh? It's a verb to be for place or location. ฉันอยู่กรุงเทพ And see, you can see if you want to say he live in Bangkok or we live in Bangkok or they live in Bangkok, you just change the subject of sentence. So instead of say ฉันอยู่กรุงเทพ you can say เขาอยู่กรุงเทพ orพวกเราอยู่กรุงเทพอ๋อพวกเขาอยู่กรุงเทพ so here's a basic simple sentence that we use in Thai language you don't have to change any verb not like in English okay and that's a word that to tell that you can use for the present tense that you might say like the word for every day you know every week often orUsually, normally. So this is a useful word that you might use in the present tense. Every day is ทุกวันทุกวัน Every week ทุกอาทิตย์ทุกอาทิตย์ Often บ่อย Normally, usually ปกติปกติ So when you want to put in the sentenceOkay, you could put like some word you put in the end, some word you put in the beginning of sentence. Let's say, this sentence, คนไทยกินข้าวทุกวัน. คนไทยกินข้าวทุกวัน. See, คนไทย is mean Thai people, okay? And then eat, well, it's not only mean eat rice, but mean we eat rice also every day, ทุกวัน คนไทยกินข้าวทุกวัน คนไทยกินข้าวทุกวัน You see that the word to tell that it's a present, it's ทุกวัน, it's every day, like in English, I eat, Thai people eat rice every day. Or another sentence is, Kroo ไป fitness บ่อย ๆ Kroo ไป fitness บ่อย ๆ It means teacher go to the fitness often. Kroo ไป fitness บ่อย ๆ And you put บ่อย ๆ in the end, it means often, like you repeat the word two times, นะคะ Okay, another sentence, normally I don't eat spicy. You add the word ปกติ ปกติ mean usually normally ปกติผมไม่กินเผ็ดปกติผมไม่กินเผ็ด okay you can change the pronoun here normally he doesn't eat spicy ปกติเขาไม่กินเผ็ดปกติเขาไม่กินเผ็ด okay and the word ปกติ we put in the beginning of the sentence in usually นะคะ okaySo this is a simple sentence for present tense, okay? And if you the word to tell that it's for the past, okay? You might hear the people say แล้ว like I have done something and you learn the word like we put the word แล้ว in the end. But actually, we don't really need to always say แล้ว in the end. The sentence can be guessed by the.Word the time expression of the word to indicate that is a past tense like the word last year or 2 years ago last week something like this so this word it will be useful to remember if you want to talk about when you did something you could remember you should remember this kind of word like the word ปีที่แล้วปีที่แล้ว for last year ปีที่แล้วปี is mean year and ที่แล้ว is mean last or ago or you can say ปีก่อนนะคะปีก่อนปีที่แล้วปีก่อน or when is 2 years ago is 2ปีที่แล้ว2ปีที่แล้ว okay and this part last week is อาทิตย์ที่แล้วอาทิตย์ที่แล้ว last month เดือนที่แล้วเดือนที่แล้ว so this kind of word can tell that it's a past tense like you want to say like last year I was in Bangkok okay follow the sentence that ฉันอยู่กรุงเทพ so if you add the word last year which is ปีที่แล้วปีที่แล้วฉันอยู่กรุงเทพปีที่แล้วฉันอยู่กรุงเทพ last year I was in Bangkok นะคะ last week I was in Bangkok นะคะ as I told you we don't change the verb and the verb is still you so you add the word last week อาทิตย์ที่แล้ว and then ฉันอยู่กรุงเทพ I was in Bangkok so this is already a past นะคะ that's why I tell you to rememberthe type of word this kind of useful word ปีที่แล้วปีก่อน2ปีที่แล้ว it will be useful for you and the keyword of last you should remember ที่แล้ว is mean ago last okay and แล้ว alone is mean already when you done something already but this word you can add with like years ปี and with week อาทิตย์ and month เดือนAnd that is will help you to create the past tense word in Thai. And you know, like as we don't change the word, so you should remember this type of word is help you to create the sentence in Thai. And when it's a present continuous tense, it's a lot of smoke now. Okay, a present continuous tense in English when you're doing something right now. Okay, in Thai.We add the word กำลัง and sometimes you hear you okay กำลัง and you so the structure it could be three structure follow this one can be subject กำลัง and verb an object, or you can hear subject and then something you in the end, and also the last pattern, gamlang and you together. Okay, the question is, does the word you in the end here is the same word as the word you in the verb to be, to live, to stay? Yes, this is the same word, okay? But somehow we don't have many words in Thai, so we kind of use the same word, but in different position of sentence, it will change the meaning of the word, okay? So do not confuse, we do have only not many words, okay? It's exactly same tone, exactly same word. So we see example of sentence together. The most common structure I would recommend is number one and number two, because gamlang and you sometimes is too long to say together. So we just choose one of it, and you know, when we like to do the short communication, short term, we just use like you in the end, like what are you doing? And it's like I'm eating. You just say like I'm eating, gin, eat, you. That's it, you know? But to make it clear for the sentence, I show you the example of sentence that we do use. Let's see this sentence. Teacher is eating rice, okay? So, Kroo gamlang gin khao yu. Kroo gamlang gin khao yu. Teacher is eating rice. Kroo gamlang gin khao yu. You can also say Kroo gamlang gin khao or Kroo gin khao yu. Three sentences are applied from this structure, mean the same meaning. Here, if you want to ask what are you doing right now, okay, if follow the sentence structure that what are you doing, you have to add gamlang and then the verb, right? So you see kun gamlang is ing form. Kun gamlang tam alai yu. Kun gamlang tam alai yu. But to make it short, and people just ask, hey, what are you doing? Tam alai. Tam alai. And it's like, in the air, like particle. Tam alai. Tam alai. It could also mean, what are you doing right now? Because it's, the people is talking in front of you. So they just ask, like, do what? And even we don't use the pronoun kun, okay? So we just ask, they just ask you, tam alai. Tam alai. And you know, you just answer, let's say, I'm eating. You just say, gin yu, eat, and ing. That's it. Simple conversation. Or I'm eating can also say gamlang and gin. Simple for the conversation, okay? This other useful word that you should know about doing something right now, right, the word now is tòn ní, okay? Tòn ní, right? And another word right now is diǒu ní. Diǒu ní. Okay, so you can add this word in front of sentence like tòn ní gamlang gín khao yǔ, but you know that's too long. I mean, sometimes people add, but if one day want to indicate, right, it's right now I'm doing, huh? Gamlang gín khao mean I'm eating. Tòn ní gamlang gín khao, now I'm eating. Okay, so this is a word that to tell that it's a present continuous tense. For the next tense, we're gonna go for future, okay? The future is easy. We just add the word 자 before a verb. Follow this one. Subject and then 자 and then object. Like you are going to Thailand. I will go to Thailand. You say in Thai, ผม or 찬. For female speaker, it's 찬, huh? 자 ไป เมือง ไทย. ผม จะ will go จะ ไป and then Thailand we say เมือง ไทย ผม จะ ไป เมือง ไทย I will go to Thailand and then this type of word like next week next month or next year it could be helpful for you to create a sentence with the time expression นะคะอาทิตย์หน้าอาทิตย์หน้าเดือนหน้า andปีหน้า so หน้า is mean next actually the word หน้า have four meaning หน้า could mean next like อาทิตย์หน้าเดือนหน้าหน้า could mean also the face of people and the page of the book and หน้า in front but in the context you know this context, Athena is mean next week only. Huh? The some word in Thai have many meaning, but not like the word na have four meaning. Anyway, if you like, if you want to say, let's say next year, I'm going to build the house, here. Okay, so in this sentence, in this sentence, okay, let's go together again. I'm not sure you could see it. Okay, let's say, next year is ปีหน้านะคะปีหน้าเห็นไหมอ่ะโอเคปีหน้าครูนุ่นทีเชอร์นุ่นปีหน้าครูนุ่นบิลจะสร้างบิลจะสร้างบ้าน so you see I have the word จะ here ค่ะปีหน้า next year ปีหน้า teacher นุ่นครูนุ่น will build the house this is the word will จะสร้าง to build นะคะ and then บ้าน house ปีหน้าครูนุ่นจะสร้างบ้านปีหน้าครูนุ่นจะสร้างบ้าน of course is I can loan the money from the bank and also it will be also the office here and some maybe homestay for some people who want to visit me in Rayong and yeah that is my future plan เป็นอนาคต okay anyway hope you enjoy the lesson today about the tense and of course I didn'texplain every word that used for each tense. There are more about the word like other word about past tense, you know, past perfect tense. But today it's just a simple tense that you for basic learner you should remember. Like at least you remember the word like ที่แล้ว to make it last, นะคะ ที่แล้ว อาทิตย์ที่แล้ว เดือนที่แล้ว and future is simple word จะ and in verbจะ doing something I will blah 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 okay and then the present continuous as tense is กำลังอยู่ okay that is three things you should remember in this lesson I hope you enjoy the lesson today as I told you and sorry for the noise surrounding and thank you for all the subscriber and YouTubeFollow you can help me by support in subscribe my channel Speak Thai Easy and also Instagram you can follow me in Speak Thai Easy and Facebook page Speak Thai Easy and also if you would like to support me for like you know making more video you can help me in PayPal nedaonun@gmail.com thank you very much for all the donation and thank you for watch my video until it's finished the lesson. See you again in the next video. สวัสดีค่ะ. Bye bye.